In this video, we will learn to find the closed form of sum of cubes of first n even natural numbers. The first 5 even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. As you can see, the fifth natural number is 2 times 5. Similarly, first n even numbers are 2, 4, 6, so on up to 2 times n. Let Sn denote sum of cubes of first n even numbers, as 2 is the factor of every even number, so we can write Sn is equal to cube of 2 times 1 plus cube of 2 times 2 plus cube of 2 times 3 plus so on up to nth term. Taking the common factor out, we get Sn is equal to cube of 2 times cube of 1 plus cube of 2 plus cube of 3 plus so on up to cube of n. We know the sum of cubes of first n natural number is square of whole half of n times n plus 1. The video explaining the derivation is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the link of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, plugging the value in expression for Sn, we get Sn is equal to cube of 2 times square of whole half of n times n plus 1. Cancelling out the common factors of the numerator and the denominator, we get sum of cubes of first n even numbers is 2 times square of n times n plus 1, as Sn denotes sum of cubes of first n even numbers. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.